podcast
Tom today.
Please don't talk to
me. Just give it to us.
Say no for bullying.
Why does that word even exist? I mean, God created us all of us the same. All human beings are equal.
It is wrong and it is unacceptable.
So why would you disrespect other human beings by bullying them, verbally or physically or maybe in social cyberbullying? I mean, it's just rude and it's really, really disrespectful towards others.
It can make a person mentally and physically sick, and they can be destroyed as a person.
Disrespect people's feeling, even if it doesn't mean anything to you, it could be means everything to them.
People should treat others like how they would like to be treated.
You are precious. You are more precious than you can ever imagine.
Bullying should stop. Bullying can cause to mental illness. It could cause them to lose confidence. It could cause them to have like disabilities. And it could cause the victim worse. Lose their own life, they could take.
Please stop bullying, and it comes from you.
Bullying.
You will survive.